natural. I've been described as an isiZulu water, which is not true. I'm first a human or world order, then an African order. I don't know why should someone be called an African author because he is actually writing in English. And I write in an African language. I'm not called an African author. I'm called isiZulu author. Themba Qwabe, abangaziwe bathi umshikashika wentombi zongoya umsunduzi wenkunzi egulayo nephilayo ukhahlela amabutha. Baye bengisho kanjalo abangaziyo, benqamulela nje ngoba phela insizwa ayizisho ngithina kwamalandela shiwa ezini. I started writing so many years ago, which will basically reveal my age. I think it was 1993, 1994 when I first met my former lecturer, my inspiration in writing, Mr. Themba, also I feel like Shabin, may his soul rest in peace. He forced me to write. I was just his student. That is what they sent me to university for, to be a student, not to be a writer. But Mr. Themba said to me, you can make a very good writer. So I want you to give me 4 short stories. And for the next 2 weeks, I didn't attend any lecture. Basically running away from him. But I was afraid that returning home with something saying failed, my parents won't understand that. So eventually I had to go back. Eventually I wrote those and they were published in a book called Amagemve, which won an award. I can't remember the award, it's not my duty to remember awards. It's also not my duty to count the books I've written. But when one journalist asked me, how many books have you written? I said, I'm not too sure. But the last time my wife counted, it was more than 100. But then the journalist made an error. People tend to make errors when they talk about me. She said 1,000. Maybe it's just a... I'm not too sure. But that journalist is a woman. And in our culture, a woman's voice is always respected. Maybe I should go for 1,000. The book was... my first book was prescribed for grade 12. This is Zulu home language. For many years, I made some money and I was happy. That is why, as an author, I'm always happy only when I make money, not when I get published. Because publishing is not going to feed my 6 warriors at home, my 3 girls and my 3 girls and 3 boys. I've written a number of novels, a number of poetry books, a number of drama books, folklore. I've written vastly, but I'm not yet a millionaire, because in South Africa, if you are an author, you're not going to be a millionaire, especially when you are still called an isiZulu author. I know I've made millions for publishing companies, but I've got nothing to show for it. Changing the narrative, I've always written along those lines. Maybe for me, the theme should be saying, continue changing the narrative. stories, trying to say to them, be proud of who you are, know your heritage, reclaim what is yours, and so on. So I'm looking forward to sharing my my stories, my books, my experience, and learning from others as well.